hoping top 10 here. Understeer's so aggressive there.
One more lap. 53.97. We're almost out of fuel. We might not make it to the end.
Turning in late, that's what's happening.
There's the kicker flag.
Oh, I've been taking it, but I had a little bit more of the tank there. Thanks, man. I'm a little nervous. I haven't done any races on here yet, so. But. Gotta hope for the best. I gotta take off some of this chat stuff. Like.
That's the end of the session on P6.
P6. Okie dokie. Where do I take off? I'll show a chat message. I'll show a chat message there.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road closed.
That number 14 goes pretty quick. I remember racing in the most sport about racing. It's either going to be a very fun race or it's going to be a very chaotic race. It can still be fun if it's chaotic. I'm thirsty, so I want to drink water, but at the same time, I'm gonna have to sit here for 2 hours. Look at that. Oh, yo, I'm the only Audi in the field. Everybody else, there's what, one Honda? Everybody else is Honda. Honda's the, yeah, I raced him last week, well, last race at Motorsport. It looks like everybody else is a,
Track temp is 23, PA temp is 21 resources, V6.
That's good. Somewhat. Thank you.
So right side's clear.
Car right.
On the right. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Clear right.
Clear on the right.
And I don't like being on the outside. Some of the GT4s that are really slow, we'll keep up with them.
Incident in right hander. Yellow flag, caution. Sixth place.
My goal's top 8, so let's see.
54.613.
Okay, the GT4s that spun aren't on track, that's good. I just really have Sim Hub running right over my standings. I don't want to lose these guys. 53.3. It's going to get really wild when the lap traffic comes through. When these GT4s get to us, it's going to be tough. Oh, oh. Got behind me, almost lost it. Should be fine.
53.8. That was 83.66.
I can't lose the draft. It turns like that, I'm gonna struggle. These guys are quick. I am pulling away from behind me, at least I like to think I am, so I'm gonna keep thinking that. Can't touch the curb, that curb especially. Okay. Starting to take the tires. I gotta be careful with the tires too, though. That front left takes such a beating. Really bad. My pace dropped.
gotta stick with this guy, otherwise Simonsi's gonna pull up.
15.47, you've just done it by 54.38. Sector 1 is not protected.
I feel like he's slower than me though. I have time on sector 1, I gotta find it.
6, 1, 5.
0.918. That lap time was 53.92.
I don't know what he's thinking right now. rear that third sector. God, this guy's all over the road. So much time. Are finding the guys that don't have a lot of multi-class experience. Hey driver, if you're on it, clip that. That'd be actually gonna need to clip. It wasn't with me, but I gotta remember that lap.
2. Urban, ahead is now 4.8 seconds.
gotta get off that curb. Come on, dude.
Blue flag.
first lap was at 53.82.
Mess.
55.737. Still there. Clear right. Clear on the right.
Inside's clear.
Clear.
408. There's an incident in. Looks like it's sharp.
Open that like that, and that'll be fine. That's dangerous.
Car in front of us is Roman.
Help me on the exit, get the extra slip angle.
54.054.
Okay, right. Cup times are pretty consistent.
Break a little bit more on entry there.
Thank you.
four. It's a faster car approaching. Okay, Ray, keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. Blue flag, V2. That last light was out. 54, 46.
It was a maniac last time he passed me. Passed me. It looked like he didn't know how to drive multi-cross. Thank God he's passing me here. Yep, away from me.
Still there. Clear right.
Clear on the right. 54.403.
I don't know how he's fifth, the lines he takes.
gas and fuel remaining.
Celsius.
I am in P4. Lawrence still hasn't pitted. Either peek and go or don't go, dude. Like, just don't even peek if you're gonna do that. Someone might. Time is going crazy right now. Okay.
is 2.8 seconds off the base.
It's pretty beat off from that turn one right now. It might still be a little too hot.
Thank you.
7, 6, clear.
Lunges like that is only costing you time, buddy.
64. Right side. Big.
Go!
Right side's clear. They're on the line.
Come on, man. Don't do this, bro. Come on.
54.08.
Lifting over there just to save us both times. It's a difficult concept to understand there.
9, 7, clear.
consistency. Keep it up. There's a faster class car behind. Car on the right. Clear right, clear on the right.
He's lapped everyone already.
54.419. Incident in West Bend.
When did I lose third?
Pay attention to track lines. Please right.
I really don't know when I lost it. Yeah, where did Marcel come from?
6, 3, 7.
Car right, right side's clear.
On the right,
the car approaching. Flag.
disappeared again. See, I'm gonna cross the line, I'm gonna be P3. Should be five more. I don't think P1 for them is gonna pull up. Just gonna
Right side's clear. You've just done 54.73. That's 5 minutes of fuel left.
Getting blue flagged. I gotta watch Marcelo's camera. Like he's either bouncing all over the place. I can't tell what he was doing. Good race though. Taken. Makes my best result in the pilot. So, definitely got to work on those incidents though. That was a lot of incidents. All in that corner, really. I don't think I had any other corner. I'm muted the whole time. Look at that. It's a lot of carnage. Appreciate the follow, whoever dropped it by. It usually shows up in my chat, but I can't see the name now, so I'm going to check what it was. R. Nismo. Appreciate it, man. Thank you. Let's go back. Actually, before I do that, let's just do this. Replay controls. Is there 10 on my keyboard? Let's go ahead and do that. I think it was this one. It seems slow too. No? Is it right before this one maybe? Yeah, there it is. Don't know what happened here. That sucks, dude. Well, how did this guy go off? Oh, well. Can't really. Argue that. Right, let's go back to it. I think I'm right behind him. Yeah, here I am. Oh, great. Nice. I feel like we're going to be seeing this guy a lot. Where is he from? I can't even find him now. I end up passing. I'm pretty sure I pass him. Yep, there's two shows. Alright, next. Oh, we're still in lap 4. People clipping over here. Oh, it's this way. Who's he headed to? This guy was so reckless. I'm not a fan of being around this guy at all. Yeah, gonna skip a little quicker on these. This was actually a really nice overtake by this guy. Right, the purple one. I got it. Is he saw it from back here? This guy's screwed up. Sit behind for a little while. Let's keep going, because there's a lot. He lives. Everybody on this one, bro. Yeah, I finally pulled away from this guy after that. I know I got a lot of people in the chat, but if there's any lap you guys want me to check out real quick, let me know. Skip over there real quick, because it's going to be a lot. I'm going to stay here and check all this out. This guy's livery though, it's pretty nice. Let's get, ooh, what happened here? You find treasure, you know? Here's one. Why is he on his brakes? The brake lights. Look, it was right behind him. Let's see what's going on. No, that's not his brake lights. See, I like seeing some incidents from other people's point of view, right? Like, so this guy knows he passed me on the straight. What about this guy saw? This dude right here. Because he went off. He got tapped. Oh, this one we saw already. I think he just lost it. This guy, he had just unlapped me. See, I'm right here. I remember this. I don't know how it happened. It's a big hit, dude. See how this plays out actually, because I like traffic management.
right? Like, so this guy's number 24. The guy ahead of him is number 3. So this is Borman. Okay. Borman was in the Audi last week. There's that this week.
All right, let's see how this plays out.
Side by side with the TCR, so it's like, I mean, he was actually. I don't know. He worked as if there was nobody there. There's clearly someone there.
This is the leader, the guy that ended up winning.
Sounds good. Yeah, at that point, it's just. That kind of way. Oh, there was another Audi. Oh, we're still. Oh, wait, no. I'm not trying to stay here all night looking at incidents, man.
Stubborn on traffic. It was, at least from my experience, I just like, just lift. And like, we're side by side. What's the point of like, you, when you're lapped? Laps, that's like, you know, like, I don't know. It didn't make a whole lot of sense to me. Let's keep going. Let's keep moving fast over here. I want to see some crashing or. All it, yours truly. He's still on the track, dude? Like, what are you doing on the track at this point? Oh, dude, that sucks. What was this? Head on. That sucks so bad. So sorry, dude. Did this guy survive? Trying to think of what he could have done. Like, this is blocked, and this guy's definitely coming to the right. Like, I think even if he locked his tire, like, even if he's on the brakes here, somewhat, it's not gonna do anything. The car's out.
That sucks, dude.
He's out on the tracks. It's not too bad. Yeah, there's some guys that I remember. I want to see the one incident I have with GT4. I don't understand what he's doing.
around the race. I really don't think this guy, like, I feel like he let off the brakes here. Yeah. What a, come on, man. Really? Like, I get it, because you might have lost control of the car. Causing that time, but, like, what? Once you get to that top, if your wing isn't as angled, I feel like you're gonna lose it. You won't have that down force. Alright, well, I think that's gonna be it for incidents. I wanna go out and check. This is interesting. This one I was. So this guy. It was sloppy of me to go in that, like, right, I shouldn't have done that swerve there, because it was too late for me to defend, so 100% on me there, but the incident wasn't caused because of me, I screwed up, like, I still gave him the room, I shouldn't have done that, I could have probably gone without doing that, right, but that's fine. I want to see from this guy's point of view here, because I'm just like, This isn't a place to pass. And I think he does it. He tries again. Like, he still sits this whole lap. Now that I look at it, I think that's just the way he drives. Yeah, I don't know. I guess, I don't know. Whatever. Let's go look at some results and call it a night. Switch over webcam. Oh, I didn't save the replay. Sorry. Let's go look over here. I don't know how this guy was on the track. This guy was all over the track. It was the weirdest thing. I was in third place for the longest, and I don't know where I'm in fourth. I don't know. Gorman's pretty quick. Oh, and Gorman had a drive-through at 24. So at one more, he would have gotten DQ'd, I think. I think 25 would have got him a DQ. So he was right there. Yep, all three of us on the lead lap. Right, yep. Andrea's super, super quick. Really good stuff. This guy, I don't know. There was Sharp, right? Robert, this guy was really quick too. Very unfortunate race for him, probably. Yeah, 20 incidents too. So, biggest winner will be probably the leader here, 61. Andrea got 55. So, yeah, it's going to be 61 for Tom. And the biggest loser will be Bruno, very likely. Yeah. Bruno Campos. Mundo Sard, no. Brazil. Yeah, that's going to be it. I'm going to call it here. I'm exhausted. It's 12:43 where I'm at. So, anyone's on, I appreciate you guys stopping by. I appreciate you tuning in.